everyone, it's Rose here and you were watching House of Chai. In today's video, I'm sharing with you guys 5 tips on how you can save money in Canada. These are the tips that actually helped me save money in shopping. So if you're interested how I'm able to save money, make sure to keep on watching. Also, if you wish to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification down below so you won't miss any of my uploads. Now, without further delay, let's get right into the video. Let's start with tip number 1. Make a list of your favorite brands and make sure to sign up for their loyalty programs. This company would normally ask for your basic information such as your name, phone number, date of birth, email, and address. Why sign up? Well, it is completely free and you will be the first one to know of the new trends, sales, and special events such as buy one, get one free. Also, this company tend to give you special discount on your birth month, so make sure to watch out your emails. Let's move on to tip number 2. Tip number 2. Wait for the end of season sale. In Canada, we have 4 seasons here, and winter clothes are tend to be more expensive than the other season. So what I would normally do is I would wait for the end of season and buy the things that I would need for the next year. In this case, I will be saving tons of money. Stores tend to put their items on sale from 50 to 80% off. Yes, you heard it right. So you're gonna save money if you wait until the end of the seasons before you buy the things that you would need. And you can always use it for next year. Back when I was in college, I'm always searching for crazy deals. One day I was able to get a winter jacket from Aritzia for 60% off. Although I had to wait for a couple of months to get my size, it was worth the wait. For the tip number 3, if you don't want to wait for the end of season sale, make sure to do your shopping in outlets. I live in Toronto, so I normally go to Vaughan Mills, Toronto Premium Outlets, and my favorite one, which is Outlet Collection in Niagara Falls. If you want to save more money, make sure to plan your shopping during the long weekend where companies give you extra discount. But you have to wake up early because you might see a lineup. Tip number 4. Whenever I go shopping, I try to buy clothes that are one size bigger than my actual size because just in case I gain weight, I will still be able to fit in them. Most of my clothes, I purchased them 4 or 5 years ago when I was still skinny, and since I gained so much weight, I'm still able to fit in them because of this trick. So make sure if you're gonna try to buy new clothes, think about this tip so you can save money and use your old clothes for a long time. Tip number 5. Explore other options such as thrift stores. I don't know if you guys heard about thrift stores. Here you can find some branded things at a very reasonable price. Also, you might find some items that are vintage. Thrift stores are used to raise funds for a charity through the sale of secondhand goods. So you are not only saving money, but you are also helping a community. That's it, you guys. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.